Rare! Grabe, ang online musikera ng Cavite! Clash panel, ano ang comments ninyo kay Rare?
So, ikaw, Rare, talagang pinatunayan mo yan dahil ikaw ay mayaman ka sa talento. Kaya yan ay bagay na bagay sa iyo ang kanta mong Chandelier na yan.
Thank you po, Miss Ai.
Okay, so here's what I thought. I felt na parang masyado maraming shifts or attempts to make it good. Kaya lang, medyo parang naging model ba siya for me? So yun ang iniisip ko pa sa sarili ko. I need help, Miss Lani. Ano po ang thoughts mo dyan?
Well, napaka-challenging ng Chandelier. And iyan ang isa sa mga kanta na ina-avoid kong kantahin. Kasi especially yung pinakamataas niya na Chandelier. Masyado siyang mataas na hindi ko kahit kailan na nagawa na full on na voice. So, ang nakita ko dun sa ginawa mo is yun nga, you try to sing it in another kind of placement. Siguro yung sinasabi ni Kuya Christian is sometimes kapag there are so many things going on or there's so many things that you're trying to do in a song, parang medyo hindi nagiging cohesive. Siguro yun, I don't know. Was it like that? Merong kasabihan na parang jack of all trades,
yeah,
master of none. Diba? So maybe we can actually really focus on one aspeto muna and then master that, hone that, and really develop it. But thank you, Rare. Thank you so much. Thank you for doing that song na napakahira.
Thank you po, Ms. Lani, Sir Christian.
Alright, thank you, judges, and good job, Rare.